This work presents a docking strategy for the ModBoat, an under-actuated oscillating swimming robot powered by a single motor. The ModBoat is propelled by an oscillation of its two mechanically linked bodies, which induces a paddling motion in its flippers. This makes docking multiple ModBoats especially challenging, as all of its parts are rotating and its orientation can be controlled only in the average while swimming. Docking ModBoats is therefore achieved by a combination of passive mechanics and strategic motions. Permanent magnets allow the boats to connect and offer a relatively large area of acceptance without the need for additional actuation. To dock, the ModBoat achieves distance from the target in the desired direction. Then it swims towards the target until it is sufficiently close and drifts passively the rest of the way. The instantaneous orientation must be set during this drift phase. To control the instantaneous orientation, we use the bottom body as a reaction wheel. While this induces some drift, we can reorient by 180 degrees in as little as 3 seconds. The combination of the docking strategy and orientation control allows the ModBoat to dock in the desired configuration, either front left. Or right. Our controller struggles to achieve consistent rear-facing docks, however. The ModBoat is also capable of undocking from neighboring modules using its tail, which protrudes from the body footprint. By bringing their tails together sufficiently quickly, two ModBoats can undock without the need for additional actuators. Bringing their tails together insufficiently quickly, however, can result in redocking in a changed configuration. This allows us to create rear-facing docks by reorienting a front or side-facing one.